Hi everyone, my name is Father Sam Kachuba. On behalf of the Diocese of Bridgeport, this is Faith Friday. I'm in the choir loft at my parish, St. Pius X in Fairfield, and I love that we have a choir loft here. Why? Well, because at every Mass that the choir sings, when they're here in the loft, their voices just sort of float over the whole congregation here. And their voices floating over the congregation help to remind us that we're here doing something very different. The music that you hear at Mass isn't a performance. It's not all about whoever the singers are or the musicians. Even though they do a great job, even though they spend lots of time preparing, it's not about their performance, but instead it's about how their voices help us to worship. The choir loft represents for us then a little bit of heaven. And I hope that your choir sings in a heavenly way like mine does. But however they sing, remember, that choir up in the loft, they're there to help raise your minds and your hearts to God. They're not there to perform for you. They're not there to put on a show. But they are there to give glory to God and to help you give glory to God in your own heart and with your own voice.